Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you lima bean curry along with potato. I've added 1 spoon of sonf and 6 cloves, 1 inch of cinnamon sticks, 2 elaiches in half a cup of oil, and now I'm going to fry all this together. And I've added about 3 big size onions. I've pasted it out, so let all this fry together. Let's add about 1 full spoon of ginger garlic paste. Give it a mix. Now I've taken about 5 big size of tomatoes. I've pasted them all and I've added it here inside the onion. So let's give a mix. Let the tomato cook well for 2 minutes. Now let me add 1 spoon of turmeric and 2 spoons of chili powder. Give a mix well. Little bit of curry leaves also. Let it cook well till the oil comes out, about 5 to 6 minutes now in a higher flame. Now I am going to make a paste out of 1 coconut, 1 medium sized coconut. So let's cut them into pieces and make a fine paste out of this coconut and add them into the gravy. Before that, let me add 5 big sized potatoes. I have cut them. So give a mix along with the gravy. For 2 minutes, let the potato get cooked well along with this gravy now. Now I am going to add 1 kg of lima bean here. So we'll add this after the potato gets cooked for 2 to 3 minutes. So I'm adding it here. So we'll mix it well. So after adding lima bean, let us fry all this together for 2 to 3 minutes in a higher flame. After frying it for 2 to 3 minutes, I've added the coconut now. So let's give a mix well. Now I am going to add 1 glass of water here. I wanted a little thicker gravy, so I am just adding 1 glass of water. It totally depends upon you how much thickness you need. So you add the water accordingly. Now I have taken a handful of coriander. I have added it into the curry. And now I will leave this curry in a higher flame for 4 to 5 whistle. So after 5 whistle, you can see the gravy's come out really good. I'm getting a very good aroma out of it. So after adding salt, I'm going to cook this for 2 minutes in a medium flame. So now let's off the gas. It's cooked well. The gravy's come out really good. You must try this recipe and give your valuable comments to me. So if you like my channel, please like, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching.